the United States Supreme Court famously can override statutes even if they've been passed by the House of Representatives, the Senate, and the President, all democratically elected. But if they're unconstitutional, courts can strike them down. We can't do that. We get round that, the judges get round that by what Baldrick might call a cunning and subtle plan of being able to interpret statutes. And sometimes we interpret them quite imaginatively.